This will be the first heat of two of the women's 5,000 meter run. The record 15:50.36. In this heat, we have 50 entrants. Logan Suzuki of LaSalle, covering Scott Bucknell, Billy Wolf, Canadian, Bradley Solomon, UMass Lowell, Sophia Hollander of UNBC, Kelly Schubert, Central Michigan, Kelly Payne, Richwood, Christine Benzinski of Bucknell, Megan Leary, writer, Austin Jericho of American International, Katie Leisha, Temple, Anna Duchaine, Kevin Boyes of LaSalle, Adriana Hooks, American, Kathy Knox, Rochester, Nicole Murphy, UMass Lowell, and Campbell, Virginia, Amanda Fisher, Rochester, Kevin Amiel, Miami, Fiona DeGree, Portland, Portland, Stillwell, Portland, Portland, and Miami, and Nelson, Charlotte, and Jones, Portland. Rose Muscoli, Bucks,
Mike, is it just Emily in this one?
Angelina Green, of Little Fortin, Jacqueline Kincaid of Shippensburg, Ellie Clawson, Johns Hopkins, Claire Marvin, Boston College, Catherine Murray, UMass Lowell, Amanda Yates, Washington Lee, Hope Blockson, William Berry, Sarah Hubert,
I'm going to still be reading names when the race is over.
UMass Lowell, Caroline Perry of Manhattan, Lindsay Ordonez of St. Joseph's, Danae Peters, St. Francis, Aaron Kiley, John Carroll, Carson Mott,
Come on, Emily!
Let's go, Em!
Congratulations, I'm proud of yourselves. I'm sure you're sure.
guys can thank him. You guys can thank him. Not you. You can thank him. No, I'm saying for tomorrow's model. We didn't hear really talk about that. The people who were in bed the night before and directly correlate with the people next time.
Yeah, so.
Think of it tense. But I mean, like, if you run well that night, the next morning, like, who here is in the power of the school? But if you run bad, then it's just like, oh, man, it's just like, no, it's been anybody in it.
Mike, is Emily in this pack that's crossing the line?
She's in the next pack.
Yeah, I think that, yeah, okay.
Thank you.
there's a general reminder to this race in the next 4 minutes or so, 4.5 minutes, and then we'll have a second meet of the Reds 5K. And then after that, the facility will be closed at midnight. It's the game, it's the game. So, make sure you plan that into your first race plans, celebrations, and all that kind of stuff. And you'll have to go home back to your hotel. After the race, we're not here tonight, and we cannot stay here as of midnight.
Track of the leaders. Have they lapped people?
Chrissy's in first. She's going by the first one. Chrissy's.
Oh, she moved up. Wow. Wow, that's great. I think I've lost Emily. Let's see. Round in the last, yeah. Come on, job, Emily.
Yeah.